right, folks, we're going to go from the flag stand side by side. Double file start. And if everybody out on the track plays good, we're going to run 35 laps. If everybody gets to where they don't play good, we may cut the laps on it, but hopefully we're going to run 35 laps. Out front, Ricky Moore, the number 75, the number 24 of Tim Bird. Then it's the number 72, Jerry Bowles, and Josh Henry, the double zero, in row two. By the car, here we go. Good even start. Green flag flies. These guys are jockeying for position, getting down in the loose stuff, trying to get around the slower cars. Three and four wide coming off the turn. What a race we've got. We've gotten one lap in, and here we go, headed towards lap number two. Tim Bird and Ricky Moore pulling away from the rest of the pack, but Jerry Bowles in the 72 right there. How maybe his suspension and steering has been affected, but we're about to find out. Tim Bird trying to hold off a hard charging Ricky Moore, who looks on the inside. Bird likes to run that high line in the middle groove, and it works for him. Now he's riding the middle groove over in three and four, maintaining the lead. Ricky Moore looks on the inside, tucks back in the second spot. We're on lap number 12. Jerry Bowles is third. Tim Maupin is fourth. But number 83, Jensen Ford trying to hold off Warren McMahon. McMahon to the 33 looking on the inside, trying to move into the top five. The number seven, Rodney Kiker down the back straightaway, blowing a lot of smoke as he goes into the turns. I'm going to assume it's probably tire smoke. Hey, and we've got a caution. We've got one spinning into the wall on front straightaway. The number 27, a hard hit on the inside of the retaining wall. The number 27 of Hughes. Driver is okay. But Kip Pearson had got himself all the way up to eighth, starting 16th, had worked his way all the way up back to eighth place and gets spun out on the final lap. Get even start by the cone. Now can everybody stay out of each other's way and out of the wall? Let's at least get a lap in and see if we can get things going and rolling and stay in the green. Kurt Owens out to the lead of the number 14, but right with him is the number 56 of Horton Ray out of Sneedville, Tennessee. Hanging onto that lead as best he can, but boy, he's got some strong contenders behind him. Gary Blanken, Tony Horton, the number 88 of Chandler. We've got John Cook in that yellow Camaro, and he's trying to hold off. I believe that's a number 33. That's the 31 of Willie Bessler makes the pass on John Cook. Race leaders now coming up into the lap traffic. Kurt Owens still a commanding lead in the number 14 as he brings the race leaders over into 1 and 2. Now contending with lap traffic. Sixteen laps in.